The Swinton hurdle is next then. This is a slightly shorter trip this time, just 2 miles. It's a grade 3 handicap for 4-year-olds and upwards, and the top one is Unendliska Schichter for Leon van Rensburg. I know I'd get that one final week of the season. Understory Rebel for the same trainer is number 2, Nazira Polcat for Graham Clutterbuck. Final Termination, Paul Rhodes. Algeciras, Darren Thompson. Think Tank, Paul Rhodes. Bride of Doom, Joshua Sutherland. Tornidos, Daniel French. Costa di Caparica, Darren Thompson. Zagruta, Paul O'Neill. Arvico Tiger, Derek Hinton. Sully Vitam, Thomas Rogers. And Anna Letta, Derek Hinton. So that's your field then, and away they go. And Zagruta and Unendlichkeschicha are going to dispute the lead, and it'll be no surprise to anybody who's been with us throughout this season to see that Unendlichkeschicha is going to go and take it on. Zagruta, though, looks like probably going to fight for the lead as they make their way towards the first of just 6 flights. And they all run safely over that one with Zagruta on the outside of Unendlichkeschicha. Then comes Algeciras, a gap of about 3 lengths to Algeciras. Then Nazira Polcat and Think Tank, Understory Rebel is after that one. And then Costa di Caparica, Bride of Doom, and Aletta next looking towards the back. Suddenly Vitam is probably just the back mark of Tornidos, and Arvico Tiger making up the back three. But as they race past the big screen then, and past the winning post, with a circuit to go, Zagruta and Unendlichkeschicha are disputing the lead. From in second place, on third place, Understory Rebel, then Algeciras and Nazira Polcat, and Think Tank after that one, then Bride of Doom, Costa di Caparica. Final Termination is a little bit wider, the grey is Analetta, then Tornidos, and Sunny Vitam, and Arvico Tiger is just after that one. But it's a long old run to the second flight, when they finally got to it. All safely over it, Unendlichkeschicha has now gone on by a length to Zagruta in second. There's a gap of 5 then to Understory Rebel in third. And these front two are blazing the trail at the moment. And we've all seen what Unendlichkeschicha can do throughout the season. Likes to get in the lead and more often than not stays there, but doesn't win by far. Over the third they go. And I think there's a strong possibility that that one may be coming back next season, so it's not going to be the last time we see it, I don't think. And just about in the lead by about a nose from Zagruta in second. And a gap back to Costa di Caparica and Understory Rebel together. Then Nazira Polcat and Think Tank are also running together. Then there's 3 in a line. Algeciras, Final Termination, and Bride of Doom as they get to the fourth, which is the third from home, and they've still got 6 furlongs to race. There's just 2 more flights to take then now, and Unendlichkeschicha and Zagruta are still clear of Costa di Caparica and Understory Rebel. Think Tank, Algeciras for that Bride of Doom just being pushed along a little bit. Final Termination also looking towards the back. That back four are going to have to sprout some wings to get to these leaders, but it's Zagruta and Unendlichkeschicha who are still disputing the lead. They get to that second last, and over that one, Unendlichkeschicha landed just in the lead. Zagruta second. Costa di Caparica looks to be going really well. So too does Algeciras. Nazira Polcat's there then. Bride of Doom. Final Termination and Think Tank out under Story Rebel. And now the field are really beginning to bunch. Zagruta's dropped out of it, and suddenly Unendlichkeschicha under a big weight, remember, finds herself under a bit of pressure, and Final Termination has kicked on. Racing down towards the final flight then, and Final Termination is too clear of Costa di Caparica. Tornidos, Algeciras over that final flight they go. Unendlichkeschicha's got a lot of work to do. She's going to win this one, but it's Final Termination. And here comes Tornidos, Costa di Caparica, and Unendlichkeschicha and Understory Rebel trying to come through as well, but it's Costa di Caparica and Algeciras as they race into the final furlong. It's Costa di Caparica on the inside, Algeciras on the outside between the two, Understory Rebel and Unendlichkeschicha, but it's Costa di Caparica still in front, now being pressed again by Algeciras. Costa di Caparica races to the line. Costa di Caparica takes it, and Algeciras was second. Understory Rebel and Unendlichkeschicha after that one. Analetta the Grey was the last one to finish. Zagruta dropped out of it. And was it the big weight that cost Unendlichkeschicha the race, or was it the tussle for the lead? But whatever happens, Costa di Caparica is the winner, and a worthy winner at that. So Costa di Caparica takes it for Darren Thompson. Algeciras for the same trainer was second. Leon van Rensburg took third and fourth, with Understory Rebel third and Unendlichkeschicha fourth. Think Tank was fifth for Paul Rhodes. And as with the first race, the majority of those ran off 9 stone 12 in a handicap.